Streaming is a massive game changer for the recorded music industry in the sense that it established a much more stable business model for the labels. Firstly, with those monthly streaming subscriptions, you create for the first time a recurring stream of revenue from consumers who are willing to pay for better convenience. But also for the consumers who are not willing to pay and who were pirating music before, you're also addressing them with the free tiers of some of the streaming services, which are equally free for the consumer, but which generate advertising revenue for the recorded music industry. And last but not least, in a streaming environment, you tend to consume a lot more catalog songs. About 70% of what is consumed is catalog, as opposed to 50% in a physical download world. And that also means you can better monetize your library and your catalog. Gen Z and millennials are the ideal target for streaming, given their inherent characteristic of being digital natives, focused on experience and convenience. And I think the streaming services and also the telecom operators to some extent have understood that opportunity, and they have been launching a lot of discounted student plans and telecom bundles in order to lock in those customers. Because once you get those customers on board, they become very sticky, the churn rate is very low, and you can make sure that they become very loyal customers. And that also comes at a time of improving connectivity and rising smartphone population. So I would say the combination of greater consumer appetite for access, better connectivity, and also more personalization and convenience leads to far more consumption of music and also greater consumer willingness to pay for it. I think we're at a very exciting point for the music industry, where it's finally turning a corner after 15 years of value destruction led by the first digital revolution. The next 15 years are all about value creation, which is going to benefit all the players, labels, publishers, streaming services, artists, all have to gain from this second digital revolution led by the growth of streaming.